This entrance leads down into an ancient Kanith aqueduct. The decrepit catacombs are slightly obscured by the falling water.